how do we make students feel a little bit more sense of ownership in their talk? One way, I think, is the choices and thinking deliberately, which choice can we give over to the kids? Certainly with talk, but other things too.
Have it be student-led as opposed to teacher-directed. When it comes to talk, be comfortable with the silences.
We get better at things through practice and through feedback, just practicing and practicing sitting in that silence and making room for that. We're not gonna take away kids' knowledge, even if we let the silence go too long.
Let's move on to the second one.
We're under time pressure, always. So it feels like we can't just let it ride out and wait forever, but making sure that we're leaving enough time that kids can get to that second, third draft thinking.
One of our purposes in the book, which is the idea of playing with ideas, that we want kids to have the liberty and the curiosity and the ability to like play with their thoughts a bit to reach some of those more powerful second draft, third draft ideas.
The kids have so much to say. It is worth it to make that time for talk, even in the midst of different initiatives and challenges and standards that we have to deal with.